It was the age of Aquarius, the promise of peace and love. In reality, 1969 ended the most traumatic decade in America's history. It wasn't the happiest time, but there was still hope. Big Bird became a hero. So did our man on the moon and the nearly 500,000 people who spent 3 rainy days listening to music. There was no violence at Woodstock. Step back with Dick Cavett to yesteryear 1969.
Come on and spend a little time with Donna Summer. She's one of today's hottest stars, singing so sweet and soulful. I need you. Rocking fast and hard. Donna, a hot summer night.